They write their letters really weird too, don't they? I will say the desk is bigger than I thought. I wonder how long it takes to make those instructions. Do you think it takes a while?
I don't know. Probably not, because it's all done by computer.
Like, it's all done by, like, a machine computer?
Yeah, it's all printed by computer.
Well, yeah, because they had to make one, and then they just make hundreds of copies. You know? You know what I think the worst job would be? Amazon complaints. You know how bad I'd feel for all the people who complain about like all their issues with Amazon? Cause like out of everything I bought, I may have had like issues like getting the purchase here. But like once I have the product, I've never had a bad Amazon product. Why is it being stubborn?
I don't know.
Oh my goodness. Is it not even?
It doesn't seem like it.
Oh my goodness. Hi. Hi, Kiba. Hi. Hi. It's not even, is it? We got Kiba over here watching us. So cute. Finally, that piece finally went.
2 minutes is each.
Want me to look?
Maybe.
But the desk does look nice, though. So far. And then there's just these two pieces up here. Cause I remember when we got those that dresser, the letters were like taped on with this little white, the little white circles. Yeah. I don't know why they just drew them on with the look like red Sharpie or some marker. You know, almost looks like a TV stand right now. That'd be kind of cute if that was a small little TV stand. For how much it costs, though, it's a really good looking desk.
Oh, we'll find out when we're done.
But do you like how the screws are the same color?
Oh.
What?
Not for putting it together.
Yeah.
So it makes it kind of hard to see. But I can understand how once it's put together, that would be nice.
So people don't see your screws sticking out.
Right.
Because I'm looking from here, it's like I can barely see them. But the only reason why I can see them is because I saw you put them in.
Right.